There's an investigation underway after a wrong-way driver crashed into a concrete divider. The driver is fine thanks to a SWAT team that rushed out to help pull him from the burning vehicle. The crash was Highway 288 near the North Freeway. The SWAT team was finishing up at another scene when they saw the vehicle in flames, so they jumped into action to save that driver's life.